Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome. My name is Stephen Gamboa Diaz, and I'm the Artistic Director of the Bethesda Music Series and the Music Director here at Bethesda Lutheran Church. Thank you so much for joining us on this beautiful, beautiful day. So we're very excited today to be able to present the music of one of our very own super talented members, Christopher Lee, who will tell you a bit about his music in a moment. But I wanted to, first of all, just welcome you and just give you a little bit of background about what we do and then just orient you to the space. So if you're not familiar already, there's some bathrooms downstairs or through this door down the stairs as well. There's also an elevator on this side too if you need to access it that way. But today's concert, most importantly, is Music Sunday. And throughout the year, the music series presents concerts to benefit local organizations. This year we've raised money for Christian Community Action, for Downtown Evening Soup Kitchen, as well as for Integrated Refugee and Immigrant Services, otherwise known as IRIS. And today's concert is music for the sake of music, so today's beneficiary would be the music series itself. And your donations are especially important to us because they fund the entirety of everything we put on for the coming season. And it's kind of like you get sort of like a two-for-one, your money is essentially doubled. Basically, you get to put on a concert, and we raise a good amount of donations. This year, we raised about nearly $5,000 for these three organizations. So that's in excess of sort of the budget that we work with for the entire year. So this is a really important day for us, and your generosity is incredibly appreciated. So if you're donating via cash or check, we'll have baskets that you're able to drop things in as you leave. If you'd like to donate electronically, you can look inside your program here, and there's instructions on page 4, which tell you about about what we do, and also you can see it has like a URL there for donating, and there's also a QR code that you can scan with your phone, so you can give electronically as well. There's instructions for that too. And then today is also sort of bittersweet for me because it's my final concert here at Bethesda. I'll be leaving this position, and we're currently searching for my replacement. So your support today is especially important for making sure that the series continues in the strong fashion that it has for years. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome up Chris Lee, and he can tell you a little bit more about his music. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Stephen. And thank you all for being here. I'm so grateful to the music series for inviting me to be a part of the season in this way. Underlining and building on what Stephen just mentioned about how today is an opportunity to give to to underwrite next season of the Bethesda Music Series, which will allow us to present concerts next season that benefit the entities that were described a moment ago, such as the Downtown Evening Soup Kitchen and Integrated Refugee and Immigrant Services, or IRIS, in New Haven, or a Christian Community Action, which does so much for people in need in this city. And I think about Thomas Troger's text for the opening hymn, which we're going to sing in a moment, in which Troger describes the power of music to enrich our lives and to invigorate faith. And in verse 4, Troger starts, and I remember when this is a work that we commissioned, that text, and I was grateful to be commissioned the music to that hymn we're going to do in a moment. And I remember receiving that text and being just amazed by the whole thing and just so touched by the beginning of verse 4, which starts, "Thus beauty wakes compassion's ways. Thus beauty wakes compassion's ways." And I think that really does encapsulate what the Bethesda Music Series is all about. This kind of marriage of a love of music and with a strong desire to make a difference in the world. And so I just mentioned that as well. Speaking of hymns, We did program two hymns. It's a medium that I love writing in, and we decided to present them in their kind of native state. In that, you will find that they appear in the program, printed. I just wanted to say, I just wanted to let you know that the first hymn is on page 3. You'll find the later hymn on page 4. And when we get to those hymns, know that you have options. Everyone is invited to sing and welcome to sing. But if you'd rather just listen and just kind of, that's fine too. Or maybe you want to listen for a little bit and then just join in. It's all great. We celebrate every way that you do that. The one option I might advise against would be perhaps singing a different song while the singing hymns. Take Me Out to the Ball Game, for instance, would not be a good choice to sing while we are singing this hymn. But in any event, thank you again, and we hope you enjoy this concert, which is titled Sing God a New Song.
music is closing.
Oh,
Reception downstairs. So just a reminder that there will be a reception at the end of the concert down those stairs, and you are welcome to join us. The final two pieces on the program, the Kyrie and the Gloria, I guess it's kind of one third of the way towards a jazz mass. So the Sanctus is still in that scribbled format I told you about. So maybe in the future, but we're gonna. So it's a mini mass, at least the beginning of the mass. And so I guess in that spirit, we will present the next two pieces in one trajectory. So I'll invite you to not applaud after the Kyrie, and you're welcome to applaud after the Gloria if you'd like. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
we have one more for you. We're gonna do one more piece, and it's called God is Love. It's a pattern on the 12 bar blues form. The lyrics are stanza 1, God is love poured out from above. And stanza 2 is Amazing Grace, grace all over the place.